I'm Stefan Grabe, and this is a short video resume. I was born in Frankfurt-Oder, Germany, which is actually quite close to this location here we are at now. Yeah, in 1993, I started in my career in construction at my father's company. I did an apprenticeship at his company and found this quite interesting, but decided to move on because I wanted to support the environment, and I decided to study environmental and process technology in Berlin. So in 1999, I moved to Berlin to study there, and during that time I studied in parallel, I studied welding engineering. So after my studies, I received 2 degrees in engineering at the same time. So in 2008, I started my career as an engineer at 2 different companies. I worked for different companies at this time, and basically what we did was we worked for other clients of this company, those companies that were engineering companies, and we worked for, let's say, for example, for Linde or other big companies, and we worked for more or less short-term projects which lasted about a few months or so. Most of the time we worked also for multiple clients in the oil and gas industry, for example in refineries. I collected a lot of experience there. I did also some qualifications there, for example as qualified person for pressure equipment and piping. Yeah, and I found it quite interesting, this work, and I decided to do this on my own, and I started in 2010 my own company, SG Inspection. As you can imagine, inspection stands for doing inspections mostly, and we also do quality related stuff like quality management, project management, construction supervision, welding supervision, etc. Yeah, and the name SG, the SG stands for my name actually, Stefan Grabe. Yeah, and I worked during that time, I worked for dozens of global suppliers. For many of them, I worked multiple times. I had contracts multiple times with them. And these suppliers were from multiple industries all around the world. I worked all around the world, most of the time in Germany or Europe. And in 2018 I decided to found another company to develop and sell products for enhance the environment, for do some, yeah, to support the environmental development. Those machines, what we wanted to produce, should produce gas, electricity and heat out of biomass, which is sustainable and very great. And so we don't need to buy the gas from Putin. And then Corona came along and everything went south. And now, that looks not so well for my two companies, and that's why I consider also suitable employment positions or a great contract position would also be good. Yeah, that was basically it in short. And yeah, if you have any questions, just drop me a line. You can find my email in the information on my channel. And yeah, thank you for watching and see you soon. Bye bye.